new Bunker King CTRL Loader on an Inception Designs Ripper Autococker. Don't have the ramps installed yet. It is completely stock. Without the ramps, you can see there's probably 10 balls or so left. I think those ramps are gonna really be helpful just towards the end of the motor. That's it. You can hear it still trying to feed some paint. Level indicator's off. Great loader.